Hi everybody, Beetle Saturday again. I've got an illuminated world now, and I'm wearing my Rubber Soul t-shirt. Great to see you again. I've got short hair, at last, and I'm wearing this t-shirt because I often do, obviously, but I wanted to tell you the story of it. Basically, I have a friend who I met when I was doing Buna Camp in America way back in 87. And she ended up staying in America and working in New York. And she was working for the Lion King on stage as a puppeteer. She wasn't in it, she was backstage. And turns out one of her best mates was Yoko Ono's PA or something like that. And so once this friend got wind that I was a mad Beatle fan, this is in the 90s, she kept sending me like boxes of merchandise, and in the end I had to ask her to stop because I had too much. But this is one of the shirts. It's just a great shirt because it's the album cover, but I like the colour brown and the lovely orange logo there. So anyway, that's where the shirt comes from. Now I'm going to do a song that's one of Peter's favourites. He's gone back to Germany for a few weeks, so we're missing him already. And how I got through the lockdown, I don't know. Without him, it would have been absolutely, very difficult. Anyway, I'm going to adjust the camera slightly so you can see the guitar a bit more. I've still got the illuminated world, and this is called, and it's impossible to do it justice, but it's called Oh Darling from Abbey Road. Oh, oh darling, please believe me, I'll never do you no harm. Believe me when I tell you, I'll never do you no harm. Oh, oh darling, thank you. Thank you, darling. See you soon, darling. Bye. Bye.